How we all doing? Just received my new HID interface board today with accelerometer for controlling character movement. I'm going to be using this with the Oculus Rift. It's just a basic demonstration of the board for the movement. So if I tilt the board forward, character moves forward, straighten it, level it, and then character moves back, tip it right, tip it left, move around in a circle, and this roll the opposite way. Just a little demonstration of how the board works.